Hello, all y'all some people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Attack on Titan. And I will just see if I have some new useful things here. And oh, this one is actually kind of better than. But again, it sets my blades down. That's irritating. But I don't use that my blades. I actually need more gas. So if this one can make sure. Yes, please, and I will need to equip it. And I have enough items, but I don't have the fountains. Okay, so with that, equip modification, can I modificate? Actually, I could if I have the fountains for it, but I don't. God dang it. But fortify. This one, I can upgrade this one with the use of this. So it gives me more gas and gas capability. So that's a good thing. And with that, I will move on to the next mission, and hopefully it will go better than the female attack here. So let's do this. And here can read about Bruo Bozard. And when it's done loading, I will jump into the next battle.
Megata no Kyojin niyori, Uyoku gawa ga kaimetsu shita chousa heidan datta ga, tettai wa sezu, sono mama kyodai shu no mori e to shinryu shita.
Heichou, koko mori desu yo! Konna basho ja,
Kyojin
no sekkin ni kizukemasen!
Wakari kitta koto o pii pii wameku na. そんなことできるわけねえだろ。
サイクレスト。
お前ら剣を抜け。それが姿を現すとしたら、一瞬だ。
That actually one of my favorite scenes is the anime because it's so well made, and it also looks kind of good here. But in the anime, the music really.Just emphasize what's going on, so. Okay, chapter 3 bites. So, where am I going? Any scored while starting back to the target. Where are you?Oh, actually playing as Levy. I'm taking this one down. What? You weren't dead yet? What the hell? Please stay dead. I love the fact that we stay in the house back while escorting Eren. Okay. But now I actually have a fighter I can use. Because... Holy crap, that I mean, it's hard to control. Okay, I have a feeling that I have to. What the hell has horse path? Please get up there fast. And 2 and 3. One more time. Okay, I'm all out of gas. But at least I can feel that I'm not gassed before. My only problem is I need plates. Come on. There we go. Shut the fuck up, I am fighting here. Where's my horse? Okay, can I see something here? Okay, we have to go this way. And again, Titans. God dang it. But I think the big one down there is the female Titan, and I have to get. Sorry? Sorry. I forgot to take something to drink before I started recording, so I can actually feel that. And really bad at this. Okay, let go of me, please. And okay, on to the next one. And while I'm riding, let's get. I don't have any more gas, but I can heal up. Where am I? Okay. Let's do this. Well, there was two in the way. And a Titan in the way. I can't even see what I'm doing now. But looks like I'm killing Titans, so I'm okay with that. And also I need new blades. And what are you doing up there, Aaron? New blade, please. Since it's the only thing I can get. And down. God dang it. Okay. And Aaron is there, so that's good. And Titan's there. Okay. His life is kind of in danger right now, so. But I think I did it. Even though I could probably have done better. Well, he hit a tree.
標加速します。走れ、このまま逃げ切る。
兵長、
進め。
Well, this is a fun ride.
とは一旦別行動だ。適切な距離で、あの巨人からエレンを隠せ。今、
まさか、あの巨人を生け捕りに。
どうだエレン、あの巨人を捕らえたんだぞ。これが調査兵団の力だ。舐めてんじゃねえぞバーカ。わかったか。
はい。
女型の巨人の動きは止まったようだな。
まだ油断はできない。しかしよくこのポイントまで誘導してくれた。
後列の班が命を落として戦ってくれたおかげで時間を稼げた。あれがなければ不可能だった。
そうか。
そうだ、彼らのおかげでこいつの同じの中にいるやつと会える。中で小便漏らしてねえといいんだが。
Well, that went far better than expected. I didn't die, so that's how I know it went good. So, another lot of new materials, so hopefully also I have found now that I can upgrade some of my equipment. Forest are giant trees, and you can read about them here and here. And I will continue. Again, I read the manga and the anime and such, so there I have gotten a lot of the information already. So where are you? That modification blades, I can't. Why can't I don't have them found. But new development maybe blades. Wow, these are actually kind of good. Why didn't I have them before? But nothing I really useful else. But yeah, these are actually kind of good. Well, I don't have money for anything, so let's just continue this adventure in the forest. And I will just... Yes, sir! And again, my throat hurts. Sorry, everything. And here I can read about Sasa Browse. That's actually my favorite character from the show. So, good luck.
あの長官、ふざけた命令しやがって。当初の兵団拠点作りの作戦を放棄して、森に入る巨人を食い止めろだと？目的も何も分かりやしねえ。
ちゃん、それじゃあどうするの？
どうするってそりゃ、命令に従う。巨人を森に入れない。お前も、そうするべきだと思うんだろう、アルミ。何やら分け知り顔だが。そもそも作戦の本当の目的が何であれ、団長はもっと多くの兵に作戦を教えておくべきだったんじゃねえのか。こんなやり方、余計な死人を増やすだけだろうか。
いや、団長は間違ってないよ。非常かもしれないけど、僕はそれでいいと思う、ちゃん。僕は大して長くも生きてないけど、確信してることがあるんだ。何かを変えることのできる人間がいるとすれば、その人はきっと大事なものを捨てることができる人だ。化け物をもしのぐ必要に迫られたのなら、人間性をも捨て去ることができる人のことだ。何も捨てることができない人には何も変えることはできないだろう。
前方より巨人接近。
行くぞ、アルミ。
And time to kill some targets.
巨人接近。ここで食い止める。各員、戦闘開始。
So.
森の入り口の守備は防衛班が担当する。各班は防衛班に近づく巨人を排除せよ。
We have some supply people down here. I could use with more gas. Time to defeat some titans. Why don't I have any more people with me? Can I actually recruit some of these guys down here? That'll be kind of a good thing to have. Thank you. I should probably have thought of this before I went out fighting. Right there. Where am I? There we go. There we go. How did I get on my horse again? And there's something down here. Okay, I need more gas. And there we go. Please give me this. Okay, on roof. Seriously, time to jump that fence. How do I get up there? Okay, that's okay. Didn't go as planned. Well, at least I tried. So let's just head back. Or maybe over here. To save. I think it's Asya. It has a little problem, but I'm kind of good.
Yarimasu yo.
There we go. This upgrade went well. And I saw something laying on the ground and actually where's my horse? And there's a blade over there. Which I kinda want to try to pick up, please. Stop riding into me, god dang it. Holy crap, there's a lot of side quests. But I kind of understand why, because you have to get the time to go. How much gas do I have? 2 more left. Well, let's get down there. One down. And okay, we have one bit. There we go. What are you doing, horse? Well, and let's get back if I can find a way to get up here. Because we only have... I don't go all the way down there. I have enough to think about up here now. I only have a minute. Okay. I need what you have. All items plus 1. Okay. Yeah, I know you're dead. I can't do anything against it, but let's... next couple of seconds go fast so I can fight again. I really hope there's only 2 waves. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Titans, go! There go. And I should probably have thought about filling up my equipment. And holy crap, there's a lot of titans. And they're really close to my base. And why are you just standing there? Fight them, god dang it! Okay. Next target, it's gonna be you. Why? Because I say so. What a crappy sound, could take a lot of hits. Okay, I need more gas. So we have two more titans. What I can see, we have one down here. It is the one I'm going after. Oh god, we have two down here. There we go, and the last one is up there, but that's a pretty easy one to get down. There we go. And then we have one over here. So horse, please get here. Okay, so there's 2 minutes till... Where the fuck is my horse? I can't be right down on running faster than that. Sorry, but I don't have time to think of that. There we go. Sometimes. And god, I really hate when the titans clump us up like this, because it makes it so hard actually to get close to them. And well, I'm running out of gas. And blades for that matter. Please... let me be? What the hell? That, that looked weird. What else that titan was doing? Sorry, I didn't say it, but... my throat. Okay, where am I? Oh, there I am. Can I get that gas really fast? There we go. Mission successfully complete. And now my targets. Oh, more gas. Nice, nice, nice. Give me that. And then we're going there. Okay, I want to get rid of the little one first. Because that is actually... holy fuck! This mission here is gonna take some time. But I wanna get rid of the... okay, don't care about that. We have to get rid of this one. Stop that, the Titan. I don't care about anything else. Well, it's going better than I expected. I need gas. There we go. Well, easier than any. I didn't say that. Okay, now she is pissed. But again, I kind of know why.
Teme, bikkurishita janai ka.
Nah, she actually has a point with that.
Erwin, niozo. Hogaku wa zen hoi kara tasu doji ni.
Nanda koitsu ra? Issei ni mori no naka ni.
おいてめえ、さっき何かしやがったな。
It's all part of the plan.
メガタの巨人を狙っているのか。
全方位から巨人出現。
戦闘開始。メガタの巨人を支持せよ。
Well, they're doing a good job, I will say that, but wow, that actually looked kind of nice.
それ覚悟があったということだ。まさか自分ごと巨人に食わせて情報を抹消すると。
Well, that was nasty. A B, I take that. And a lot of levels. And a lot of rewards.Sasha can now play Expedition Mode. Thank you. Christia can now play it. That's nice. I have no idea what that is. I think that's the multiplayer part of the game, maybe. And here I can read about Gunther Schultz. If you want that.
Ore no han no tokoro e modoru. Yatsura, sou toku e itte nakereba ii.
Mate, Levi. Gas to yaiba o hojuu shite iku.
Jikan ga oshii.十分足りると思う。なぜだ。
命令だ。従え。
了解だ、エルヴィン。お前の判断を信じよう。
エルヴィン、どうしてリヴァイに補給させたの？時間がないのに。
以前、君が言っていた推論を思い出したからだ。超大型巨人が消えた時。中身は立体機動装置をあらかじめ装備していたから蒸気に紛れて素早く逃げられた。今回も同じことが言えると思わないか。女型の中身が我々と同じ装備をまとい兵士に紛れ込んでいたら。
Well, that is a possibility. And now there's Aaron.But that I will do the next time because I'm out of time for this episode here. So I hope you enjoyed it. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell.
You tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick.
I think I have to do it again. Well, I had to do all the little things I did before again. Like, I really didn't do anything. Okay.